Here's how you can prevent your Tesla cabin from overheating. To do this, you're going to need to enable cabin overheat protection. So go to controls, press safety and security, scroll down, and then you'll see cabin overheat protection. No AC means that the car will cool itself only using the fans when the cabin temperature reaches 104 degrees Fahrenheit or 40 degrees Celsius. If you set it to on, the cabin will be cooled using AC, which will cool it down much better. Anyways,